Hi Vida, day 28. Today's prompt is to share secret talents. I think it's safe to say that my talents are so secret, I don't know where they are. Now, I've got skills that I'm good at. What defines a talent? I don't know. I can do stupid things. I can raise both eyebrows, like in a type of way, and at the same time, and all this crap. So that's not really a talent, more like a stupid thing I can do. Think of some talents. Okay, talents. Things that I'm actually good at. I'm actually pretty good at sitting down in front of a camera, talking bollocks for a few minutes, editing it, and reading it up within like 2 hours, depending on how crap British internet's being. I have the talent of talking, apparently. The skill for other people is to shut me up. I've discovered this. Give me a subject, I will talk about it, as evident by Vida. Who knew I could say so much on topics that I've only just read in such a short amount of time, over such a short amount of days? Who knew? Well, I'm quite good at it. So, hello, Vida is my secret talent, it seems. I mean, don't get me wrong, I've got other talents which are secret that I'm not gonna tell you about. There's things I'm good at that you don't need to know. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Other things I'm good at include cooking. Also quite talented when it comes to making up stories on the spot. Tell you what, at Dutchface, me, Twitter, send me like a character, a place, and an end point, and I'll make you a short story on the spot. How's that? How's that for talent? I can't do it on here because I need ideas, and I haven't got any ideas. I did come up with an interesting Doctor Who style pirate bear story, which I sent to Skirt, but that's lost into iMessage, so we'll never see that again. That was pretty funny. So it's safe to say the secret talents that I do have aren't really that secret because I've just told you. And the ones that I haven't told you that are still secret, you probably will never find out about them unless you really, really ask nicely. And even then, probably not.